Hello, I'm your friend Coding with Cat. Today we're going to make a tap gesture example in Compose. We will zoom in and zoom out a box by tap gesture of two fingers. Open the subtitles and let's begin. Let's create a simple box as a rectangle and add a tap gesture to it. Let's check the two fingers tap event.
If the
the distance between two fingers gets bigger, zoom in the rectum. If the distance between two fingers gets smaller, zoom out the rectum. Let's test. Please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.